So here's a quick simplification of how it works. See this little thing next to your camera over here? Yeah, that's a LiDAR scanner. LiDAR stands for Light Detection and Ranging. It works by measuring the reaction time of light waves bouncing off surfaces. That, coupled with augmented reality, is how your phone knows the shape and the distance of the objects nearby. So the next time you need to measure your coffee table, instead of scrambling through your drawers looking for a measuring tape, just pull out your iPhone. Here's how it works. Open the Measure app and follow the device calibration process. Now, point the dot to the starting point and tap the Add button. Next, move the device to the end point and tap the Add button again. This table is 10 foot long and 3 feet 4 inches wide, so in this instance, it's pretty accurate. Now, tap on the measurement to see more details and you can copy it from here. To make multiple measurements, follow the same process again. Once you're done, you can save a photo of the object with the measurements by tapping the shutter button. When it comes to rectangles, it will automatically select the shape of the object and provide you with its measurements. So in this example, you can see it's highlighting the artwork as soon as I point at it. And then once I tap the Add button, it will provide me with its measurements. Now, this artwork is 2 feet by 2 feet. So it's a little off in this case because you can see it's picking up the shadows as the width is a little longer. Did you know you can measure a person's height as well? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Just point it at them and boom, there you have it. Oh, and one more thing, there's a leveling tool as well in the same app. Just click level on the bottom and never have misaligned artwork ever again. Well, there you have it, folks. So have fun measuring and leveling things. Peace.